Drinking water is part of a continuous recirculation process, and the two basic water sources are surface water and groundwater. Surface water is every water source which is above Earth's ground, so for example, rivers, streams, lakes, reservoirs, and oceans. Instead, groundwater is the water present beneath Earth's surface in soil pore spaces and in the fractures of rock formations. There are two different cycles water can pass through before it reaches our taps, the urban water cycle and the natural water cycle. In the urban water cycle, water is treated in a drinking water plant before it is distributed through pipelines to our taps. After the tap water is consumed from private households or industries, it drains into a main wastewater pipeline. The pipeline leads to the area's wastewater treatment plant, where water is either purified for direct use or for release into the environment, for example, lakes and rivers. Released river water might flow to another surface water drinking plant, where the urban water cycle starts from the beginning. Otherwise, the water enters the natural water cycle by flowing into the ocean or by evaporating into the air. Ocean water might be consumed several times from sea life before it also evaporates into the air, where it forms to clouds. Then during condensation, the water vapor cools down so that water drops are formed. Precipitation takes place when the water drops fall down as rain, snow, or hail to the ground. Rainfall runoff might enter the urban water cycle again by flowing into rivers and lakes, or by infiltration to groundwater sources. The cycle starts over again, and purified water from drinking water treatment plants is distributed through pipelines to our taps. It's difficult to determine exactly how many times your tap water was consumed before you do, but just imagine that water is most essential for life, and that life has existed for at least 3.5 billion years on our planet. Earth had exactly the same amount of water millions of years ago then as it has today. Thanks for watching, and if you like our 3-minute tutorials, please subscribe and don't forget to give a thumbs up.